most of the teenagers, they tend to be so conservative, they tend to be very to themselves, such that they don't open up. Mm-hmm. So the first question is, how do you make them be freer? Because maybe she's naturally polite girl or polite boy. Secondly, if this person is that conservative person, at what point do you expect this person to tell you that I was raped?
Now, be a very good friend to her. Even when you buy like a dress, get her somewhere and buy her one. You know, so that you take her like your sister. Because those are the ones who are messing up with our children in our absence. If there are boys, even boys are being done some funny little things they don't want to say, and the girls the same. And they are doing that to hurt you. They are doing that to hurt. So that one I wouldn't want to forget. Please. First you may get those ones who are already messed up with the house girls. Some of them are mad. You have seen some of them beating kids on WhatsApp and almost killing them. Those ones they have a problem. But if it's a normal girl coming to work in your house, the first thing you do is treat her. Don't tell her as we are eating ugali, you eat doma. You eat this. Share the same food. Yes. If your children are eating sausages, always get one for her. You know, spend money for your child to be kept happy. And I really want you to change that because I know it. Some of the young ladies, they are always asking for permission. My girl ran away, my girl ran away. Every day, they are 1 week. Some of them never keep them for 2 months. They disappear. They just try to be very nice to them, and it will work.
Yes, thank you. Another question? Okay, mine is just a concern. I want to know how you handle this. Like maybe your daughter, you know, okay, most of the teenagers, they listen to their friends more than you as a mother. Like when you try to tell her something, she'll rather take what the friend is telling her than you. And sometimes maybe you know your friend's daughter, and you know this girl is not good. The advice she's giving my daughter, it's not good. Then you decide to take a step to go and talk to the mother's, or the daughter, the mother's friend, yeah. And then this woman will tell you, I didn't tell you to take care of my daughter. Just stay away. How do you handle that?
Yes, I have a question. Mm-hmm. How would you handle a teen? For example, he's 16 years old. You've talked about punishment. Sometimes, especially when he's a boy. Punishment is ngumu sana. Unamwambia, osha vyombo. Mamu nitaosha. Nusu saa inaisha. Osha vyombo. Nitaosha mamu. 1 hour inaisha. Uwezi chukua kiboko uchape. Sasa hapo utaongea naye kivipi?
That question. What I think you should do is you are sorry. And he's telling you nicely, I would do it. She is not saying no, right? So we have a window there. And since I told you have to be patient. Let's do it together. And tell me now what was so difficult in that. Just tell me. Because everything has its time. She has time for your TV, time to do study on your social media. But washing dishes is part of what we are training you people to do. And just come and take my 10 minutes and me and wash the dishes. And then you know what is the problem. You have washed.
What about washing their clothes, especially the boys?
Yes. Well, a man will always be dead. Remember what this other lady was telling us about men and the way they throw their socks and they have to wear. You know, this you have like a small man in your house.
A small man.
Rule. You know, there are times when you have to stand, so long as you are not negative, because it hurts. You tell him, now you look, you never know. One day you may get married and your wife will run away. What are you going to do? So what you are going to do is, bedroom, you're going to wash my clothes. It is, we are going to set that as a rule. In fact, we can write some of those on the wall and say, everybody washes their clothes. Nobody is going to do it. You don't have a house girl, or I'm not going to bring a house girl, because you, when you go to high school, who washes the boys' clothes in high school? Because I see the girls, when you go to girls' high school, they're very busy with buckets. So what happens in boys? The same. Just don't, even when you go to high school, you have to do it. So why don't we start now? We wash our clothes, there's just a shirt, another part, a trouser. Then that's all, and brush your clothes, and you're a clean man.